Still thinking about war.
Not just about Paul. Everything. I'm tired.
I know. I know you're tired. Everything has not been smooth as it used to be ever since. I know and I understand. But trust me, with time, we'll get over it. We've been through this before. And we came out strong, right?
What if we don't come out strong? It's not enough.
I know. That might not be enough. Trust me. That's why we have God with us. This is the point where God comes in because we've always trusted Him. He has always been everything to us.
Well, we've always just trusted Him, right? I'm not talking about God this time around. I'm talking about us. I've missed the days when it was just you and I. When it wasn't about the church, ministry, or people's persecution.
I know, babe. I know. I understand. I know those times we spent together, how we started and everything. I know you've missed a whole lot about that. I know, but this time we are trying to get to a better place. But trust me, with time everything will be fine. Please, just trust me. Why not just go inside and let's get something to eat instead of still standing here? Hmm? Don't worry, you'll be fine. No? Let's go. Let's go.
I don't think so. No. I don't think so. No. It's never, ever, 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 ever gonna happen.
But don't you miss the careful days? The days when it was just you and I. No ministry responsibility. No persecution from the people. Just you and I.
Yes, I do. I do. I miss those days when it's just us. But now, we're different. We are now having a whole lot about the church on us.
Different. Feels heavy.
I know. This is heavy, but we can still find peace in the midst of chaos. Just relax. God will see us through this. Trust me, my love. Just see me your face. I'm almost running late. Let's go.
I don't think so. No. I don't think so. No. It's never, ever, 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 ever gonna happen.
Babe, what are you thinking about?
Babe, we are leading people.
Mm-hmm.
And people are looking up to us for answers. I don't think I have any answer for them. I just feel overwhelmed right now with ministry.
Look here. You don't need to have the whole answers to give to them. Besides, we're just traders, not theologians. And that's what makes us feel different. Now, there's something you should know. Faith is not about figuring out everything by ourselves. It's all about trusting God, even when we don't want to trust God.
What about us? What about our love? What we share?
I know. I don't want to miss what we share. I don't want us to fall out of love. But I think we just have to pick a day in a week that we have all to ourselves.
A day in a week.
I know you like that.
Oh my God.
Yeah. a day where we just sit and talk about how our love has been going, how we met. I could still remember when you told me that very day. I could still remember. So we just have to pick a day where we just sit and just
I'm
have
so happy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. It's all good. It's all right.
What's wrong with you? Just take a bite.
Okay. I'm almost done.
Ah, okay.
I'm gonna get this one now. You're not getting me anything.
Continue.
Alright. Ah. I missed again. Don't worry. You go again. Close your eyes. Yeah, that's my fault. Yeah. Alright. Get on. I'm still looking at you. Don't cheat. That's a lie.
You'll be the second one then.
Yeah, hello. Okay.
What is it? Babe. What is it? What's wrong? What was the look on your face?
It's Sister Anne.
Okay, what about her?
She was arrested for preaching publicly.
Jesus. Babe, what about us? Like, what are we supposed to do? What? When they come after us?
Honestly, I don't know what we're supposed to do, but let's just keep hope alive. Let's keep faith.
I'm scared for this. Trust me. How do you stay strong? In the midst of this chaos, everything, the persecution.
Look here. I'm not. I'm scared every day for our lives. But since we have God, we have nothing to be scared of. Just relax.
What you say is, my Lord, still through this.
As long as I have you, and we have God at our side, we will still through.
Don't cry. Your wife I married. Oh, who's this pretty? Who's this close to you? A beautiful baby. What is it?
Ready to start again?
As long as I have you and we are together, I'm ready to do anything. As we keep following Christ.